And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. So, when we last left off, we fought Zangetsu for a second time and obtained his blade, which is going to be very useful, kind of like the glasses in Symphony of the Night. Anyways, let's double check where we're at. Plus, I want to see if I can actually make that freaking sword. So, let's go ahead and get to our warp room. I don't have it. And that's for a optional boss, and they're pretty tough. Bullet. Ooh. Okay. Real quick. Get to town. All right. Did I completely press the walls out?
Got any targets for me? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Oh, one.
Good work.
Real quick.
It's good to see you. So, what'll it be?
Let's see. damn it. I don't have that.
Zangetsu said Gebel is being controlled by a demon named Gremory.
Gremory? Of the 72 demons?
I knew Gebel wasn't a monster. He's possessed by one.
Then there's a good chance we can free him.
I'll do whatever it takes.
So will I. But Gremory? Oh, this explains so much. Gebel could never have accomplished something this heinous with his crystal alone. Now adding Gremory's power to his, well, that pushes it into the realm of possibility. Once I start theorizing, I can't be stopped.
Obviously. Anyways. I need that badly. Now then. Actually, hang on.
Are you so? What'll it be?
I haven't made this yet. Well, I should get the first off.
I'll go with this. Great.
Stop back.
Actually,
what are we transmuting this time?
Okay, here we go.
I'll go with this.
My luck.
Great.
That's mine.
Promise you'll.
Let's go ahead and do that.
Scrumptious.
Now.
I have something new to offer you. What are you looking to buy?
Well, let's see what you got.
Is this a thank you? Did you forget?
Yes, I did.
What are you looking to sell?
Actually, wait.
What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Thank you.
Hold on. Yes.
Is this right? Many thanks.
Alright.
Thank you.
Let's just take a look. And I want to say that one recipe has got to be. Oh, hang on. No. Last I checked on, I believe it's. It's gotta be in the terminal hallway, so I'll see about exploring it before I pay Gebel a visit. Now then. Rock out on a map. Cut! Sure enough, the damn thing was under my nose. Trying to feel foolish, not realize I still have that ability. Miriam, did you win? There we go.
What are we transmuting this time?
Well, let's see. I'm sure I'm still just one ingredient off. Let's find out. Oh. Imbrued Fang. Oh no. I know who has that, and I need to get 4 more Ravaburos. Alright. Well, I can at least get one of them.
Promise.
So I really want to get my sword made. Where's the millionaire's key at? Cut. Okay, well, I can forget. I'm gonna forget about making that sword for a while because apparently I had to fight one of the optional bosses to get one of the materials. So that's gonna be much later, but it will come in handy when it comes to the end game as well as the other optional bosses. So let's go ahead and tell Grimmy to piss off. Oh wait, I took the wrong path, didn't I? No, that's the right one. Ooh, come on, man. Awesome, man.
Thank you!
Inverse!
There we go. Ah, here we go. Nah. Anyways.
Just in case I screw up. And... well, I'll open when I get to the room.
What took you so long? Well, now that you've tasted the power of so many shards, I presume you're ready to join me.
You presume wrongly. I'm here to keep my promise to you, and nothing else.
What promise?
You really have forgotten then. I swore to you that I would stop you if your Shardbinder power ever manifested itself against your will. You made the same oath to me.
Please! You think I wield this power unwillingly?
I do. I've known it since our meeting on the galleon. But there was a moment when I saw a flicker of the real Gebel beneath all that hate.
Fool! I've had enough! If you want to stop me, you'll have to do it by force.
As you wish. Time to free you of this once and for all.
Next time, Obey.
Here we go. So you have to knock his health down. Once you get his health low enough. Ow. Pay attention to that move. That's what you do. Ah, right there! Boom!
At last, the labor log I have is mine!
Think again.
Miriam, I've missed you.
I knew you were in there. I knew it.
You kept your promise. Thank you.
What's going on? No, the corruption shouldn't spread this fast.
It's better this way. The world can be rid of me. This castle. We can't allow it to.
Shh. I know. I know I'll destroy it. But you're going to live, Gebel.
I'm glad. Good to see you smile. One last.
Gebel. Gebel!
It shouldn't have come to this, my friend.
Are you ready, Johannes?
I am if you are.
Yes. I have a new promise to keep.
If you plan to destroy the castle, you won't be able to do it without the Lieber Logaiath.
Then I need to track down Alfred.
Gremory will be after him too. Tracking Gremory might be faster.
The moon, you mean? I'll try it.
As heartbreaking as the ending of Order of Ecclesia, when you think about it. Anyways. Now, we are still going to use the sword for one more area, and I know exactly where to go. So, it's a matter of getting there. Real quick. So now that I can invert stuff, I do want to check underneath a few high areas. Also, I wonder if I got any hairstyles that Swingy Todd could do.
So, miss, shall I take a little off the top? The look suits you fine.
Hang on. Let's make sure of that. So let's lose the traveler's hat. Oh yeah. Now then. Real quick, I need to get two of those weapons from you. Well, might as well do a quick little grinding. Cut! Well, still need to get two more of them. Anyways. Armor. At the expense of defense. Let's see. Let's go ways back.
there, huh? Okay, I need to don the Aegis armor. Alright, so I got that one shard on. Good. Still like it though. Anyways. There we go. Now then. Set up here, I need to get to. There we go. That's better. Now. Haha, thought so. Case.
first.
Have you learned anything new? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
All right.
Hi, Mir. What are we transmuting this time?
No. That would be freaking helpful, but I don't have all the materials. Imperial armor. Let's do it.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
Majestic. This next one, effort. Tadanashi. Nice. Yes, I need that.
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
Greatly appreciate that, man.
Come back if things...
Well, what about
so,
food?
So, what'll it be?
More ingredients, for that matter. Nope. Hold on. Sword expertise. Yes.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Max it out. Get to the heck of it.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
All right, pretty good.
Pace yourself.
First.
I have something new to offer you. What are you looking to buy?
Is this thank you? What are you looking to sell?
Let's get rid of that. Nah, it's all under it, in case I had to use it for an ingredient. Oddly enough.
What are you looking to sell? Is there any thanks? Then we have a deal. Is there any thanks?
Hang on.
Thank you. Did you?
Yes, I did.
What are you looking to buy?
You wouldn't have.
Thank you.
thank you.
I wonder, just out of curiosity.
Heim, what are we transmuting this time?
I'm curious. Huh.
Stop back often.
Worth a shot. Anyways. There we go. Where do I want to go? Let's get back to the cathedral. So yeah, this part's gonna have a lot of backtracking.
That's fine.
There we go. Ha! Let's bait that, you nasty little creep. Ah, there it is.
Inverse.
Probably another silver knight. Perfect. Gonna go there. why the music still played even though we already beat that one.
Where did this get to?
Take me to, I should say. Sorry, Rockstar. Time for you to retire. Got out. First, can I borrow a third book?
I've come by some new reading material.
Really? What have you got?
Be certain to return which.
I will. Anyways. Over here real quick. I guess this is technically where I want to go. Actually, wait a minute. I want to finish one of those quests real quick. Entrance. Here we go. Because what were those enemies called? Sapnacks? Kill another one. That should complete the quest. Alright. Awesome. Keeper. And yes, is the reason why I'm completing the map. You'll enjoy it when we get to it.
Nice.
huh? Ooh. That should prep up some real good food that I can use on the battlefield. Oh. Now just don't get hit. Best way to endure this curse. Oh. Like so. See you guys next time.